I'm super serious about music. That's like the only thing I'm serious about. The music is submitted to me. And if I like the beat, I get on it. I don't even be knowing what artist makes what beats until I meet them in public. Man, I made this beat, man. I appreciate that, big dog. And then one of my most popular songs, Satellites, I paid $300 for that beat on SoundClick. I bought the beat for $300. And the song is through the roof. People used to say, man, you know, Gates makes some raw hooks. Gates makes some raw this or raw that. No. Kevin Gates makes great music. And that's what I've been hearing lately. And I promise, I've never seen anybody with any other artist's face tattooed on them as much as I see my face tattooed on people. I'm talking about it's scary. The only thing I hate is when people ask me, so Kevin, you know, what's the process? And why the fuck are you trying to, you know, why are you trying to dissect it? I ain't come in here and look at the painting and say, you know, I wonder what the artist was thinking when he drew the left breast of the woman on the paint. I don't think like that. I just appreciate it, man. That's raw. I appreciate it for what it is. You know, when I see a landscape or some beautiful scenery, I don't say, man, you know, I wonder, you know, I get a knife and take a little sample. Man, I don't do that shit. I love it. I appreciate it in its entirety for what it is as a whole.
One thing that a lot of people don't realize The Wire was, besides just a great television show, it was a great training ground. It's some veteran actors who are arguably some of the best at what they do. They don't hold no punches.